What am I expecting out of Culinary Culture? I'm expecting great things because it's got
Vir, Gaggan, Sain.
So it's been weeks of anticipation and teasers, and the moment is finally here. Here's presenting Culinary Culture, India's biggest and most definitive culinary platform. Let the revolution begin.
Being a passionate foodie and traveling the world and trying different places. But food is one thing we really should be on top. Our food is not mainstream, and the diversity of our food and the exceptional talent we have in India is just completely overlooked.
It's not just Bombay, Delhi, Bangalore, Goa, which is what most of these lists tend to be. We've had people going to districts in Kerala, looking in the back streets of Lucknow. We've tried to make this as comprehensive as possible. Both Sameer and I feel very passionately that street food guys are the guys who create the real food of India. They're the voice of India in many ways. And they get no recognition. So we said, let's find some way of recognizing them. This is not just about fancy places. For us, anybody who creates food is equal.
The problem of India is that we have completely ignored India. We want this to be more prominent. Yeah. Food is the best thing we have in common. And food is incredible in India.
What we're doing is we're trying to change what pop-ups in India are about. The idea really is to facilitate a culinary exchange between culture, chefs and cuisines. And there's going to be a lot more of what you just saw. The idea is also to not only have the world's greatest chefs come to India, but to take many of you sitting in this room abroad.
I think the launch of Culinary Culture is something which is long due. I think there are a lot of us who've been trying to speak about what's happening on the world of Indian food, and there's lots happening. But to have a platform like this will give it the sort of momentum which is required.
The fact that India very closely connects food with culture. Our conversations happen around food, and I hope that Culinary Culture can develop that bridge.
Culinary Culture will be focusing on the spectrum of Indian cuisine and Indian food and Indian restaurants.
I think it's great for the entire industry. It's something that the entire industry should celebrate. Enjoy, we really needed this. We have our own version of the great rating systems from overseas. I know the kind of credibility and integrity that these three bring to the picture, so I really cannot wait to see what's happening.
I think nothing of this sort has been done before.
The chefs are going to be rewarded, they're given their due importance. It's a great platform, I would say.
I think it's an explosive combination. Most importantly, I think you basically get the heart, mind and soul put together.
Vir and Gaggan have been talking about the Indian regional cuisine. So it's really amazing, very enticing. The entire conversation was very enticing.
I'd just like to congratulate Vir and Sameer on their new initiative.
This is this one occasion, one event, one star rating, which we know is genuine, is non-biased, and we have Vir helming it. So we know it's going to be stunning, revolutionary, magnetic,